Interested in diagnostic cytology at the Michener Institute of Education at UHN? Here's what you need to know to make the right decision for your education and career in diagnostic cytology. First, the basics. As a cytotechnologist, you examine human cells and prepare reports on any abnormal results for a pathologist who will make a diagnosis based on your findings. Cytotechnologists detect precancerous cellular changes and clinically significant infections by looking at specimens taken from Pap tests, the lung, lymph nodes, thyroid gland, and other parts of the body. Cytotechnologists work primarily with powerful microscopes in hospitals or labs. Although there is limited direct contact with patients, your analytical skills and reports on abnormal findings make a big difference in patients' lives. Cytotechnologists can also find challenging employment in areas outside of a hospital. Career advancement areas include education, laboratory management, research, and technical consulting. If you like the idea of playing a vital role in cancer and disease diagnosis, are a detail-oriented person, enjoy working independently, and have a strong interest in high-end medical technology, diagnostic cytology could be a good fit for you. So, why choose Michener? Our student-to-faculty ratio in the lab setting is exceptional, at about 8 students to 1 professor. Michener's diagnostic cytology program boasts state-of-the-art equipment and simulation opportunities that prepare students for the real world of healthcare. Students learn through a mixture of online, classroom, and lab time, as well as clinical placements with Michener's many healthcare partners. These placements prepare students to be job-ready. On top of the hands-on experience, students get a head start on networking with potential employers. Applicants to the Diagnostic Cytology program must possess qualifications from either of the following options. For the first option, applicants must be a Canadian-certified medical laboratory technologist with a minimum cumulative GPA of 70%. For the second option, applicants must have a Bachelor of Science degree and one full university course in human anatomy and human physiology, and a minimum cumulative GPA of 70%. All body systems must be studied. Whether it's working in a hospital, private laboratory, or as a consultant, cytotechnologists' analytical, scientific, and technical skills are a valuable asset to a healthcare team. Do you see yourself in this picture? Learn more about the Diagnostic Cytology program and the whole Michener experience at michener.ca.